We might finally have a breakthrough for the transfer of Chris Smalling from Manchester United to AS Roma. As you all know, the defender has been on loan with the Italian club all season, performing admirably well, which has led to their desire to keep him beyond the current season. United demand, unfortunately, have slowed down proceedings considerably, but we may finally have positive news coming out of Italy. It's come from Alfredo Vedula, who took to Twitter on Friday to explain that Red Devil had accepted the last offer from Roma and the fat loan of 3 million, with an obligation to buy next year of 70 million, with that fee to be paid over 3 years. He adds Smalling desire to stay in Italy was decisive, and all that is missing for the transfer to go through on bureaucratic procedures. As we always say, nothing is done until it's done, but following a number of similar claims of from making bid of 3 million plus 50 million payable in 3 years, it seemed only a strike was needed to make things sticks.